were objects. Modern painters might actually say that the historical critic in an over-register of the living form. The photo of a friend who was forced to board the Titan's wooden vessel said more than 1,000 lanterns had been framed aboard. They were around a 328 lanterns who died in the area on Tuesday, while some 4,455 people were rescued. The total number rescued over the past 2 days is more than 10,000, when the base port is less safety. This news is coming to you from Vancouver Broadcasting Corporation. Abuja. President Muhammad Buhari's spokesman said Nigeria is sending two of the planes to special jets in a deputy top-down armor. Governor Sweden said advice for the 5.7 Pacific chase in Hawker 4,000 are to appear in newspapers. He said some of the other potential aircraft are the candidates to the Nigerian Air Force to go to its operation. The country is one of the Africa's leading economies, but is now suffering from its worst economic crisis in the year. Moscow. Russia has confirmed it has sent an L-300 air defense missile system to its naval base in Syria's port in Defense Minister spokesman Igor Timoshenko said the purpose of the system was to guarantee the security of the base in the